Good morning, dear students. How are you all? Dear students, today we are going to start with a new lesson, that is our forest. Yes, our forest that provides us a cover, that provides us fresh air, that provides us with many other resources. Let's check it out. Dear students, you know, in this chapter, what are we going to learn? We are going to understand the importance of forest. We are going to list the types of forest in India. We are going to describe the characteristics of these different types of forest. We are going to name the regions where these forests are found. We are also going to know about the wildlife of India and the endangered animals in India. So let's discuss then how to conserve the forest of India. So when I talk about the forest, you should be knowing that the total plant life growing naturally in an area is called a forest or a natural vegetation. This is influenced by various ecological factors. बच्चे हमारा जो forest होता है ना वो बहुत सारे ecological factors से influence होता है. Like temperature हो गया, rain हो गया, landforms हो गया. जिस तरह से हम लोगों ने किया है कि हमारी अलग अलग soils होती हैं, in a same manner we have different types of forest as well in India. And according to one survey, there are 6.9 lakh square kilometers of forest, which forms 21.2% of the total geographical area of India. Now dear students, let's see why are the forests necessary. You know, forests are very useful for us. They perform various functions. Forest हमारे लिए बहुत सारे functions करते हैं. Like plants release oxygen that we breathe and absorb the carbon dioxide. बच्चे आप लोगों को पता है ना कि हमारे को purified air चाहिए. तो ये जो purified air है, oxygen rich air है, हमारे को कहाँ से मिलती है? From the plants. And lot many plants are there in the forest. You know, the roots of the plants bind the soil also, जिसके कारण से they prevent soil erosion. Now forest even provides us for timber for furniture, fuel for wood, fodder, medicinal plants and herbs, even honey, even gum and even rubber. So bache, forests are the natural habitat of the wildlife. You know what forest is including? Forest is a mixture of trees, shrubs, plants and animals. Forest is a community of a sort, means lot many things. They can be the shrubs, they can be the herbs, they can be the trees. And not only this, it is a balanced ecosystem. So dear students, a large area of land which is covered with trees is known as forest. Do you know, in the forest, even the bushes are there, even the shrubs are there, wildflowers, mosses, they all are the parts of forest. Bache, and forest is alive, it's a home to the wildlife as well. You know, India is very rich in the forest wealth. Many types of trees grow in India. And this growth of trees mainly depend upon the rainfall, upon the temperature of a place, and even on the type of the soil. In the last chapter, we had seen that we have different types of soil. So as per the different types of soil, at different places in India, we have different types of forest. So dear students, let's see what is the importance of a forest. Aapko pata hai, forests are the important natural resources. Now the trees in the forest give us oxygen to breathe and keep the environment healthy by purifying the air. Now the question is, how is the air purified? Air kis tarah se purify ki jati hai? आपको पता है जब हम इनहेल करते हैं, हम इनहेल तो ऑक्सीजन करते हैं, बट वी एक्सहेल द कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड एंड दिस कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड इज वन ऑफ द गैसेस दैट लीड्स टू द ग्रीन हाउस इफेक्ट, मतलब हीटिंग ऑफ द एनवायरनमेंट. सो इस कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड को कौन इनटेक करता है बच्चे? इट इज द ट्रीज हु इनटेक देम एंड दे प्यूरिफाई द एयर. नॉट ओनली दिस, दे प्रोवाइड अस डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ वुड एंड वी यूज दीज वुड्स टू मेक फर्नीचर, paper. Trees even provides us medicine, like some medicinal plants are there, like tulsi, like neem, like eucalyptus, isn't it? Gum and rubber is also obtained from trees. We even get the fruits from the trees, like we have the mango fruit, banana, apples and many other fruits. Even the forest prevent the floods and soil erosion because they bind the soil. You know, they even provide shelter to the wildlife and fodder to the animals. So dear students, 40% of the fuel of the world is supplied by the forest only. Now dear students, let's talk about the five different types of forest we find in India. The five different types of forest that we find in India are the tropical evergreen forest, tropical deciduous forest, tropical thorn forest, mountain forest, and the mangrove forest. Dear students, the first type of the forest that we people are going to see is the evergreen forest. You know, the evergreen forest remain green throughout the year. Ever plus green. Evergreen means green throughout the year. Ye kabhi dry nahi hote hain. You know, these forests have a variety of trees and they do not shed the leaves all at the same time. Is that clear? Aur ye sare ke sare trees leaves ko shed nahi karte hain. They appear green throughout the year. That's why we call them evergreen. Now, dear students, the other name is tropical forest. Ebony tree is found here. Mahogany tree, rosewood tree, they are the example of the evergreen forest. Dear students, remember, it is found in the regions near equator or close to the tropics. These regions receive heavy rainfall throughout the year. And thick canopy, do you know what is canopy? बच्चे जब इन फॉरेस्ट को ऊपर से देखते हैं ना तो ऐसे लगता है कि पता नहीं इन्होंने एक अम्ब्रेला की तरह ये बने होते हैं. So that's why we say the thick canopy are found in these regions. And main trees जो यहाँ पर हैं, they are the mahogany tree, the ebony tree and the rosewood. And the tropical evergreen forest in the Brazil is even known as the lungs of the earth. We call them the lungs of the earth. Now, the second type of the forest is the deciduous forest. But in these forests, the trees shed their leaves annually. Trees apne leaves ko annually shed karte hain. And these forests are also known as monsoon forest. See, large part of India has this type of the forest. The other name of these forests is monsoon forest. They are less dense. Ye itne zyada dense nahi hai jitne ki evergreen forest thi. They shed their leaves at a particular time of a year. Ek particular time of a year pe bache ye apni leaves ko shed karte.
You know students, the important trees of these forests are sal, teak, peepal, neem and sheesham. And these type of trees are generally found in Madhya Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Jharkhand, Chhattisgarh, Orissa and in some parts of Maharashtra. Matlab central India mein we generally found this type of the forest. Now dear students, we are going to talk about the tropical thorn forest. Thorn ka matlab kante. Ab is tarah ki forest jahan par itne sare trees hain jinke upar thorns hain. So, बच्चे trees in the thorn forest have long deep roots. आपको पता है ये deep roots क्यों होती हैं? ताकि ये लोग water को absorb कर सके from under the ground. Is that clear? बच्चे trees have less leaves and more thorns and spikes. आपको पता है ये जो thorns होते हैं ना ये modified leaves ही होते हैं. And they store water और ये बहुत pulpy होते हैं और ये इसके अंदर water को store करते हैं. And the thorn forest are also known as the desert forest. What type of the forest, bache? Desert forest. So, yahan par humare ko kya milta hai? We find the trees like kikar, we find the trees like kher. Is that clear? Even the trees like ber, cactuses are being found here. Now, dear students, we talk about the coniferous forest. See, the coniferous forest are covered with tall cone-shaped trees. बच्चे ये trees ना triangle की shape में होते हैं. और triangle की shape में पता है क्यों? क्योंकि अगर इनके ऊपर आपको पता है ये generally ना mountain regions में ही होते हैं. तभी हम इनको mountain trees भी बोलते हैं. और इनके ऊपर जब ice गिरती है ना तो ice can easily slide down from a triangle. देखो आप ये practical कर देखना. अगर एक triangle को हम लोग straight खड़ा कर दें और उसकी sides के ऊपर अगर हम कुछ slide करें तो वो easily slide down हो जाएगा. सेम मैनर ये कोन शेप्ड होते हैं, कोन शेप के फॉर्म में. सो ऑटोमेटिकली द आइस कैन स्लाइड डाउन इजीली एंड दे हैव द नीडल लाइक लीव्स. द लीव्स ऑफ दीज ट्रीज हेल्प द स्नो टू स्लाइड ड्यूरिंग द विंटर्स. सी A wide range of species is found in the mountains according to the variation in height. With increase in height, the temperature falls. आपको पता है जैसे जैसे हम हाइट पर जाएंगे तो टेम्परेचर फॉल होगा. सो एट अ हाइट बिटवीन 1500 मीटर्स एंड 2500 मीटर्स मोस्ट ऑफ द ट्रीज आर कॉनिकल इन शेप एंड दीज ट्रीज आर कॉल्ड एज कॉनीफरस फॉरेस्ट. राइट, चर, पाइन, ड्योदर आर द इम्पॉर्टेंट ट्रीज ऑफ दीज फॉरेस्ट. डू रिमेंबर, कॉनीफरस फॉरेस्ट आर जनरली फाउंड इन द माउंटेन्स. Mountain sides. Trees are very tall and narrow so that the snow can slide off the branches without even breaking them. And bache, the trees grow close together for protection from the wind. Now, dear students, we are going to talk about the tidal forest. What are the tidal forest? The mangrove forest. The tidal forest are found on the deltas along the coast. कहाँ पे फाउंड होते हैं बच्चे? डेल्टाज अलोंग द कोस्ट. मतलब हमारी जो कोस्ट लाइन है, सॉल्टी रिवर्स हैं, जहाँ पर ओशियंस हैं, जहाँ पे सीज हैं, वहाँ पे जनरली जो फॉरेस्ट होगी वो किन की होगी? टाइडल फॉरेस्ट कहलाएगी. इनको हम मैनग्रोव फॉरेस्ट भी बोलते हैं. द ट्रीज ऑफ द फॉरेस्ट कैन सर्वाइव इन फ्रेश एज वेल एज द सॉल्टी वाटर्स ऑफ द सी. और बच्चे, द रूट्स आर नोन एज द ब्रीदिंग रूट्स. ये ट्री की जो रूट्स होती हैं, दे आर अबव द वाटर लेवल बच्चे. सो दैट्स व्हाई वी कॉल देम व्हाट? द ब्रीदिंग रूट्स. डू रिमेंबर, द मैनग्रोव्स, वी बेसिकली हैव इट इन द फॉर्म ऑफ अ मैनग्रोव फॉरेस्ट. सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस टेबल एक्सप्रेसेस वेयर कैन वी फाइंड द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ द फॉरेस्ट एंड व्हाट ट्रीज कम अंडर देम. So let's see to it. Evergreen forests are generally found in Assam, Arunachal Pradesh, Meghalaya, Tripura. This means the Seven Sisters, Western Ghats ki slopes pe, and Andaman and Nicobar Islands, generally the greener areas. Trees like rosewood, sandalwood, bamboo, teak, ebony and mahogany are the trees that are under the evergreen forest. Now, when I talk about the deciduous, bache, the central part of India, like Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, Bihar, Odisha, Chhattisgarh, Jharkhand, Karnataka, Kerala, Tamil Nadu, they have the states which have deciduous trees. And the trees that come under this category are teak, sal, sandalwood, bamboo and shisham. Now, the thorny, bache, thorny forests are generally found in the sandy soil. So sandy soil kin areas mein hoti hai? Rajasthan, some parts of Gujarat and even some parts of Punjab. And the trees like kikar, like babool, like date palm, they are grown here. Now comes the coniferous forest. Yes, the mountain forest. These mountain forests are found in Jammu and Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand and Arunachal Pradesh. And the trees like pine, fir, oak, deodar and spruce are grown here. But last is the tidal. Tidal forest means mangrove forest, generally in the coastline. So see, areas near the sea like West Bengal, right? Like you could be even seeing the, some parts of Kerala. They witness this kind of the forest, right? And even if we talk about, West Bengal has the biggest stretch of mangrove forest and they are known as Sundarbans. Do you remember the trees like Sundari and Naip are grown here?